don't understand why you have to drive down to Florida. We just had the funeral.
Your grandmother and I were there at this time every year.
It just seems like we're cutting it a little close with the rehearsal brunch on Friday.
I'm just freaking
out. I know. Can you take my car, Sadie? I need the SUV for the wine.
Now let's get in that giant labia you drove up in and get out of here.
We're heading to Daytona. So you guys want to tag along for a bit, maybe? Party some babies into us?
Holy, we're not going to Daytona. Bam, are you kidding me right now? Grandma's funeral was yesterday.
She told me on her deathbed, you get back out there again.
Hey, Grandpa.
Did he just call you Grandpa?
What the?
Want to be a lamb and get that for me?
Did you ever go on spring break?
No.
Hey, you know, one in three of these girls has herpes, even if you can't see it.
Whoops. It never usually happens.
Really, it happens to me all the time.
You're in Daytona Beach?
We're just driving through.
Jason!
She's not right for you. If you marry her, you're gonna be sleepwalking through the rest of your life.
The way I see it, this is our last stand.
Get off my mother! Party, so
then you're pregnant! So this is crack.
I just smoke crack?
Yeah, but just like a lot. I just smoke crack!
I appreciate you doing this. And
just get naked.
That's the best way to sleep.
Oh my God.
I want you to tear open my bra like it's a social security check. Now fumble around and pretend like you're trying to find your glasses.
I found them. I can see.
The greatest gift a grandson can give his grandfather was a hot college girl who wants to have unprotected sex with him before he dies.
Most grandpas just want toffee or socks. Downtown.